Right, so you're going to take the sticks and you're going to paint them. Paint them on both sides. So we flip them over. There you go. So we're going to make sure that the pig is painted on both sides, on the side, at the bottom, all the little nooks and crannies, all be painted. As you can see, I've put it on a piece of paper. You can use newspaper or anything so that you don't have a mess. And then once you've finished painting, you leave it to dry.